Cabin crew, doors to automatic and cross check. Cabin crew, stand by for the safety demonstration. Safety briefing, please can we remind you, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices, is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This includes inside the toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. Personal devices should have the flight safe mode feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be stowed safely for takeoff and landing. Please unplug your device from the power sockets for takeoff and landing. They must also be unplugged when they aren't in use during the flight. If you do lose your device in your seat, please do not move the seat and inform the cabin crew. Hand baggage must be placed under the seat in front of you or into an overhead locker so it doesn't block the aisles or exits. Place items into the lockers carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. We now ask for your full attention whilst we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft as they may differ from any aircraft as you have flown number 4. Please check that your seatbelt is fastened and securely worn whenever the seatbelt signs are on. It is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided and masks like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, please remove it before fitting the oxygen mask. Stay in your seat, pull the oxygen mask towards you and place it over your mouth and nose. Breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask and ensure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Please do not inflate your life jacket until you're outside the aircraft. Should we need to evacuate, move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and have been pointed out to you now. Please locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slide. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please now check that your seat is in the upright and takeoff position with the armrest down, your table folded away, personal devices unplugged and window blinds are open, ready for takeoff. Please study the safety card in your seat area before we depart. This contains important safety information, including details on your brace position. If you do have any questions, please ask your cabin crew. Thank you.
Exactly.
booth for takeoff.
very good afternoon. My name is Julia, the in-flight manager. It's my pleasure to welcome you all on board today. A special welcome to those of you returning from our respective club and those of you joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated, and it must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening overhead lockers, please do take care as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices, is not permitted at any time whilst on board, and this does include the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. We're very pleased to have launched our free onboard Wi-Fi messaging service for all affected club members to enjoy on board today's flight. Shortly, you can connect to VA Wi-Fi or join our executive club by simply visiting shop.va.com, where you can access free messaging and discover more offers. In-seat power is available within your seat area and will be ready for use once the seatbelt signs are switched on. All phones should be placed to silent to avoid disturbing other customers, and please note that video phone calls are not permitted at any time during the flight. We are about to start our onboard service. If you do have a food allergy or would like any information on specific allergens from today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those of you seated in Club Europe, we'll be offering you afternoon tea with your choice of drinks on the bar, and in our Euro Traveller cabin, we'll be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. We invite you now to make yourself at home and enjoy your hospitality, and if there's anything that we can do to make your journey more comfortable, please do let us know. Thank you.